2-on-1 Buffalo break. Carruthers at the basket. Slammed it down right over Malik Johnson. He absolutely posterized Johnson. Oh, my.
With this Bulls digital update, I'm Josh Quetzal with Bob Gahn. And the Bulls finish non-conference play 12-1 with an impressive Big Four win at Canisius, 87-72. The final. Canisius gave the Bulls a pretty good game in the first half, but ultimately the Bulls would pull away.
Yeah, they went on a big run in the first half. 21-2 run to take the lead. 9-point lead. They led at halftime, and the big three really came up huge. C.J. Massenburg, 22 points. Nick Perkins, 18 points. Jeremy Harris, 17 points, leading the way for the Bulls.
And the Bulls had good defense, too. They held Canisius to 36% shooting for the game. Buffalo, 11 out of 25 from three-point range in the win. So 12-1, the Bulls in non-conference play. First time since 05-06, Buffalo has only lost one game in non-conference.
Right, they've done a great job, as well as you could have possibly expected. To lose to a ranked Marquette team as your only loss is not a bad loss at all going into conference play.
So up next Friday night, that first MAC game on the road at Eastern Michigan, a late tip time at 9 o'clock, the first MAC home game of the year for the Bulls, January 8th against a very good Toledo Rockets team. Again, the final from Canisius, Buffalo 87, Canisius 72.